Hello, art lover. I have chosen for the theme pastel colors. I have little experience with it, but I want to expand my skills. So I have chosen to create two artworks with pastel colors. For some reason, the first thing that came into my mind was mermaids, feathers and eggs. Then came the visuals, mirrors and vanity into my mind. I started sketching a mermaid who was looking into a mirror. I drew a circle around her, then I wrote down living in a vanity bubble. With all this social media, everyone act like they have the perfect life, living in that safe bubble at home. But now, with the virus, things are becoming ugly. Nobody expected it. I think with this virus war has showed us how violent and stupid some people are. I leave it open who I'm talking about, you can fill that one in. Today I'm going to tell you about my art style and my evolution from 2010 to 2020. My work of 2010 is more focused on drawing and painting photorealistic and creating portraits of famous people, such as pop stars and actors. The layout of the artworks involves a few portraits on one canvas. Most of the paintings are painted in acrylics and a few painted in oils. My work of 2020 is focused on a surrealistic style, but it is not painted or drawn in a photorealistic way. I use sometimes pictures for reference to draw from. Most of the time I use no reference and draw from my fantasy. The artworks always have a concept or a story. It gives the artworks a deeper meaning. Visually, the artworks are not so super detailed as my work of 2010. That's because I spent for some artworks over 50 hours and it was way too overworked. Some works had details in it that you could not see on the camera. So the conclusion was to make my style less detailed so I could work faster and create more artworks. It took me a while to figure out my new art style, but in the end all the work that I've put in it was worth it. I'm still working on my art style, it is more of an ongoing process. You still can improve things. For the future, when I reach my goal of 10 patrons, I will tell you more about concept art. Please support me on Patreon, so I can learn you how to draw and paint. Thank you for listening and I will see you next time. Bye!